while you're under arrest for the murder of your husband.
I don't think so.
Thank you.